I think offensively in the first half, we were really quick shooting the ball. And that's on me. That's my fault. I think our guys were anxious and wanted to, you know, they were so anxious to play in this game. And you know, I needed to settle them down a little bit, and that's on me. But it was all about rebounding. And we two-handed rebounds we didn't get. And I thought we played them even the entire game except the last 4 minutes of the first half. That cost us the game. And, you know, we got to play for 40 minutes, but it's all about defense and rebound, and we can score with anybody in the country. I think we showed that tonight, but it's about us being able to defend and rebound for 40 minutes, and if you give up 98 points, we're not beating anybody.
Yeah.
I think, you know, the past three games, Ami's given us something off the bench, which is big for us. We need to constantly get somebody else off the bench. I thought Christian Terrell did a nice job. He had, I think, 6 points and 3 assists off the bench. So that's like 7 guys, and then if we could get an 8 guy, maybe a Therese Blackman to give us some energy rebounding, we really need that.
Absolutely.
You know, Gabe, I think on December 22nd, he'll be 10 months post-surgery. And every day that passes, month that passes, he's just going to get more comfortable and feel much better. We haven't played one game, take a day off, and then play another game. And that's what the Big West is about. So we need to be, like, really good at tomorrow and prepare our team for the next game. And it's not about physical practice. It's about the mental aspect. And we have to get really, really locked in on tomorrow. And it's a quick turnaround. So I think we really were excited to play in the game. And it was just that fifth war, we call it 10 four-minute wars, that last 4 minutes of the first half that maybe our guys were tired or whatever, they went on a run, they're talented, and they really hurt us.